Rapists, killers, and gang members, they're all on the U.S. Marshal's new most wanted list. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr shows us the list that features some of New Mexico's most dangerous fugitives.
Take a close look at these faces. The U.S. Marshal says these men are sex offenders.
This individual also took a gas station attendant hostage and raped her at a gas station.
Violent criminals.
A very egregious crime, the murder of a 10-year-old child.
And gang members.
Are these the worst of the worst criminals in New Mexico?
Yes, they are.
Marshals say these criminals continue to prey on citizens across the state, but the good guys are striking back with the new most wanted list that profiles fugitives like Yazzie Delvin.
He's being profiled right now as one of our top sex offenders that we're the most anxious to get off the street.
There are almost 30 fugitives on this most wanted list, and the U.S. Marshal tells me that they're not only committing crimes in some of New Mexico's largest cities, but also in some of the state's more rural areas.
Their offenders are just as serious as the offenders and fugitives that are causing havoc and victimizing our citizens in the larger communities.
That's why U.S. Marshals say the list will help law enforcement agencies across the state coordinate and catch these fugitives.
We only have to get lucky once. They have to get lucky every day to stay a fugitive.
And even though the list is new, marshals say they've already captured a sex offender, a gang member, and a violent criminal. Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
More details now. If you see any of the fugitives, authorities don't want you to approach them. Instead, call 505-346-6400. We have posted a link to the most wanted list on our website, KOAT.com.